Okay, so I'm just gonna curl my hair how I usually do it. I could either do this to school or when I go out. This is what I usually do, and I'm just gonna start off by brushing my hair.
In my closet full of souls, call me Grim Reaper. I'm a threat, make them sweat, gotta give them.
I think brushing my hair, we're just gonna like, well, I like to brush my boots, and then just like with my finger, be like a middle part kinda. It doesn't have to be straight, cause neither am I. No, just kidding. So we middle parted it, you can see. So we parted in the middle, we brushed it out, and now I just have my straightener, and this one is the TCT Elite Titanium Ceramic Tourmaline. I don't know, but this is the one that I use. TJ Maxx, I think TJ or Burlington, one of those, I don't know. But this one, bomb. I've been having it for like a year already or two. But yeah. Now we are just gonna section our hair. I think I'm gonna use 2 to 3. And yeah. So let's get it.
Laying on a roof, fuck your feelings, that's the shit that I do. I'ma burn a nigga up like a space heater in my closet full of souls.
And now I just do half and half and brush it. Right, so for my curls, I like to do them out, so not inward, so yeah, curling outwards. And I guess it just like brightens my face kinda. And I'm gonna use my oil. It's like argan oil with like a heat protectant. Yeah, it gives it a glow, and it like, I don't know. But I finished my other heat protectant, and I'm so sad. So I had to use this one. Still protects my hair though. Maybe it's pretty long, like too, but it goes down to like my hip kinda, or like, yeah, my hip, or almost to my hip. It's pretty long since I haven't burned it. Okay, so here we're just gonna get a little piece of hair. And from here I am just gonna brush it out. Pretty good piece, yeah. So here we're just gonna brush it out, and I have my straightener at 425. So we're gonna grip it, twist it, and pull it. Yeah, grip it, twist it, pull. So we're gonna, oh my god, and I'm so sorry if you hear or you see steam coming out. That's just how life is, you know? And you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm just gonna brush it out. And I'm gonna go like halfway to the hair and then just pull it. So, And I'm just gonna do the rest of the bottom, so this side.
In my closet full of souls, call me Grim Reaper.
And this is what it looks like. Gotta give them people. Now I'm just gonna let go of this. I'm a friend of nigga. Oh, I'm a space heater. And I'm just gonna get another section. So I'm totally gonna do three sections. Extra, right? And then the coronavirus happened, so in total it was like two months that I had them on extra for. Yeah, and I was just like, what? So I was just kind of blessed, because if they would have taken it off the time that they were supposed to, my teeth wouldn't be so straight. So, well, they're not even that straight completely, but, you know, it's still better than how I used to be, because I used to be trash. Like, these front teeth, the front two teeth, they used to be, like, going inwards, and now they're kind of, like, forward. So, it made it look weird when I would smile, you know? But, hallelujah for braces, am I right?
Yeah, kicking this shit off, baby, it's a field goal. Got lame, stroked up like I'm in a charcoal. Bitch talking mad shit, talking on the down low. The lips off a bitch, what she always talking down? Closing doors in the floor since the panic at the disco. Niggas do the limbo, bullets through a window. Don't mind the ego, I'm just playing bingo. Yo shit, my shit, nigga call me Debo. Man down, money in the bag now. Gave a lot of ass whoopers to a bunch of sad clowns. Pulling out the pants now, pulling out the pants now. Gotta hop a plane now. Out of town, so I'll keep it G rated on the daily. Yeah, Ruby Liz gonna keep it wavy. Yeah, rough net like I gave a Haiti. Yeah, dumb home's gonna keep
okay,
it.
Okay, so yeah. I finished the top little and bottom. So the whole hair is done and curled. This is what it looks like. Like that. So now we are just gonna get our handy dandy fingers, and we're just gonna run our fingers through the curls.
Lay down a roof, fucking feelings, that's the shit that I do.
Okay, so this is what I do to curl my hair. I hope you guys liked it. Like, comment, subscribe. Next video I might do a vlog. I don't know, it's getting kind of boring, to be honest. I don't know, because I wanted to do like a try on haul, but all you guys have already seen my clothes. You know, I haven't bought anything, but yeah, I don't know, maybe a vlog. Cooking thing. I don't even know, but I'll see what I'll do. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked. Peace out.
Make them sweat, gotta give them fever. Cry baby nigga, complain that I'm rude. Fucking feelings, that's the shit that I do.